I know I'm starting this video off kind of, not so good, but I decided to, I'm actually going to probably upload this twice on the family channel and the couples channel. Right now, me and Dee are kind of going through something right now. Not together, like, not with our relationship or anything. Our relationship is fine, but we're going through something right now. We're going to be having to move in about, like, next month, sometime in the beginning of next month. So, I'm sorry if you guys don't, you know, see that many videos coming out to you guys, but I thought I would come and make this video, let you guys know, you know, what's going on, so you guys don't know, like, be thinking, like, oh, did they, did they leave us again? I don't want y'all to think that, so that's why I'm making this video, but when you guys see us again, we will be in a, probably an apartment. I'm not sure what God is going to put us in after this place, but it's going to be something else other than where we're staying. We do got our car running now, so that's a good thing. We still got minor things got to fix, like this window. It should have been fixed, but it's going to get fixed. Hey, you guys, we just, like, hit a bump in life, you know. You know how that goes. You know how that goes. You understand how it is to be an adult. You understand what I mean. So, yeah, we kind of, I'm not explaining. We're just in the process of looking for a new place. Something a lot cheaper. I'm not gonna lie, this place was kind of on the pricey side. I mean, even though we could have kept up with it, it was just kind of like taking all the money, and we need our money. I'm saying, we gotta be able to do stuff with our money other than just paying rent, you feel me? And then bills on top of that. Like, you just learn, you learn. This is a learning lesson, and now we know next time what to do. But yeah, you guys, it's time to downsize, okay? Time to downsize, which is fine. Go ahead and make vlogs for you guys when I can. I'm not gonna lie, if I don't get any footage, you guys know what's going on if you watch this video. But, yeah, you guys, just keep us in your prayers. Be praying for me and my family. I told Jeremiah that we were gonna have to move, and now I have my little brother with me, so he hasn't even signed up for school yet, but we was gonna sign him up today. So yeah, you guys, just be praying for us, because it be them times that, you know, you hit a bump in your life and you find out, oh, this what they didn't teach me when I was younger. I don't know. Everything's gonna be good. It's happening for a reason. We've been saying that we needed to move away, so it's about that time now. We in the process of moving. We really, I kind of don't even feel like being in this house no more. Like, I don't know. I don't know if anybody else feels like that when they move, but, like, after a while, you just don't feel like being in the house no more, because you know it's not even gonna be your house anymore. I don't know. But yeah, it's gonna be a little short video. I'm about to go inside, make me some pancakes, because that sounds good. I was just out earlier taking care of business and stuff. Sorry if you guys hear, like, trucks and stuff, but there's a truck passing right now. But yes, we will miss this house. It was our first house together. But now it's time to move on and make more memories in our new house. So y'all gonna come along with us along the journey. I don't want to leave y'all out on anything. I mean, I know I haven't been, my throat, I don't know what the hell, I got a frog. Okay, so yeah, you guys gonna come along with us. I don't know how much footage we're gonna get. We're gonna of course get some more footage in the house, because that's where we've been doing our videos. But your girl moving on up, okay? So make sure you go ahead and like this video, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe to our family channel, or if you're watching this on the family channel, go subscribe to our couples channel. And we love each and every one of y'all that support us genuinely and forever. So let's go. We're gonna see y'all in the next video.